in Top Gun Maverick, you're gonna see real actors in the cockpit and the full capability of the airplane when you're watching the movie.
When you get up there, you have a new respect for fighter pilots. There's nothing like it.
That's a kill.
When I first found out that we had to be in jets, I was excited.
Game time, baby!
I didn't expect anything less because it's Tom Cruise. He does all of his stunts, so I expected us to have to do it too. But when it became real,
I'm like, oh, I don't want to do this anymore.
Oh, okay.
One of my favorite analogies that some of the Top Gun pilots have, it's like being strapped on to a dragon.
I told everyone, if you're gonna take this role, part of it is being in that F-18. I don't know how to do it any other way.
Being in an F-18 is unreal.
There's gonna be a lot of stuff that people see and go, no way they really did that. And we really did that. Tom said, I need this to happen at 30 feet above the ground. He was doing 480 knots, basically a 500-mile-an-hour race car. I've been doing this in these airplanes for a really long time, and I watch that and I go, wow, that's fantastic.
I wanted to celebrate the fighter pilot.
Watching them explore what we do, it's breathtaking.
There's nothing like it.
The Navy and the Top Gun team, oh, they're amazing.